They say great things come in small packages. Well, the 508SG is a perfect example of this. Dead or energized wires or cables in the ground or walls can be safely located before drilling or digging. It's versatile enough to even identify circuits and breakers. With the 508SG, it's all about saving time and avoiding unexpected mishaps. Come on, let's check it out. The 508SG consists of the model 508ST transmitter with the adapter leads and the model 508SR receiver with the attached tracking antenna. This system is used primarily for tracking wire paths behind walls and underground. Let's start with adding the 9-volt battery to the transmitter. Next, let's add the battery to the receiver. First, let's turn on the transmitter. Short leads together and set the output to maximum. A bright LED indicates acceptable battery condition. Next, let's turn on the receiver and place the antenna next to the transmitter. An audible tone indicates acceptable battery condition. Let's check that transmitter connection. First, let's plug the lead cable into the back of the transmitter. Next, let's set the transmitter switch to leads. There are a couple of ways for you to connect. Number one, you connect to sheath
of a shielded cable and to an earth ground.
Number two,
connect to one conductor of a non-shielded cable and to an earth ground.
Number three,
connect to two conductors of a non-shielded cable.
When using the AC adapter plug, we want to plug one end into the IEC socket on the back of the transmitter, 508ST. Then plug AC power adapter plug into outlet. Using the AC adapter plug, there are two application choices. When transmitter is set on plug, signal is applied to the hot side of the
circuit
only. By setting the transmitter on leads, signal is applied to both hot and ground, best for circuit breaking locating. Tracking behind walls. With antenna flat against the wall, gently sweep around subject area until a peak signal is found. Follow the peak signal to track the path of the wire. Adjust transmitter control for best results. Tracking buried wire.
Connect to the sheath of a shielded cable and to an earth ground. In this example, a ground stake stuck into the dirt is being used as the earth ground. Gently swing the antenna over the suspected cable path until a null or no transmitter tone is detected by the receiver. Follow the null to track the path of the cable. Some adjustment of the transmitter control may be needed for best results.
The Tempo 508SG is a powerful tool. Saves time and ensures optimum safety. Versatile and easy to use, it allows you to find those hidden wires and cables underground and in the walls and pinpoint those circuits and breakers so you know where to dig or drill and don't find yourself getting unexpectedly zapped. This has been Locating with the Tempo Insider.